the general.
You miss listenership all the way around.
Oh, definitely, yeah. Definitely. It doesn't matter whether you're doing rock and roll or classical music. They're still judged on their merits for precision and technique.
And tonight, now we move. You said the big guns. We're moving from maybe a total of 65 people, we're moving to 128.
Right, that's the maximum.
66 brass, for example.
Right.
And 32 percussion and 30 auxiliary. And the repertoire, this is directed by Jack Bevans, Pomp and Circumstance, and I don't know which one, because Elgar wrote several,
right.
Summertime, School's Out, Hollywood Fantasy, Slow Burn, and Summer of 42. A little something for everybody on this repertoire of the
exactly.
Velvet Nights.
I think they're naming their show School's Out for summer, and that's definitely what you're going to see tonight.
Well, it is out for summer, I think, almost every place, and it's time to go down to the field and pick up the Velvet Nights of Anaheim. Well, Mike, you can certainly see what 2 or 3 years of experience, 2 or 3 years in age, and about twice as many instruments can do on the field.
One more time, the band in the back side of the field for the Velvet Knights from Anaheim, California.
It's so much more intense when you have that many more brass players. It's quite overwhelming. If you've never been to one live, that's for sure.
Each year I say, well, I hope that our viewers will feel the need to come over here to Riverside and to see one of these and experience one of these Core Connections in person. Maybe a little hard to find some publicity about it, but I know if you check with either Riverside Community College or John North High School, it'll be late in June, I suppose, next year.
It's usually the third weekend of June.
Well, we can see that the style of the Velvet Knights is certainly is different than some of the others. They do it in a different way, strictly offbeat, like you said.
Very Hollywood.
Very Hollywood, very much Southern California, but very good music all the way through.
Excellent. They've changed a lot of staff this year, and the drill is working much better than they have had previously. And the color guard is much. They continue to entertain with 7-foot pencils and lawn chairs, and the horn line is just incredible.
Before we check on the next unit coming out on the field, let's check.